This is Roger and Alec, and this is Food in Classrooms.
I like gummy bears, granola bars.
Definitely Doritos, because they're really obnoxious. Makes a lot of noise. Well, here's how I think about it. How do teachers expect us to do work when we have that weird pain, like, in our stomach, and we can't focus on any work, and our mind's just thinking about that little pain because we're hungry? So I think it should be encouraged that we eat in class, get that pain away so we can focus on our work.
Because it gets my energy going, and then I get to be all focused on me.
I think that's because there are students like me who tend to distract others in class, and it's a lot easier if I have food and it distracts people.
Because some kids, they just...
I don't think they should be able to eat in class. It's distracting for the teachers and the other students. It also brings bugs to the classroom, which we don't want. But I do think students should be allowed to have a snack during passing period. I do not allow it. Some students sneak snacks here and there, obviously, especially right before lunch. I think if students brought a snack with them and just ate it during passing period real quick, that would help out a lot. I think the main reason is because it's distracting. The teachers can't teach when there's kids eating. It makes a lot of noise with the wrappers. And plus, just the cleanliness. If there's a lot of crumbs, we get infestations with bugs, and we don't want that.